Hello, my name is Noelia.
And my name is Diana, and we are both electrical engineers working at the IBM Research Europe Lab in Zurich.
Our research focuses on developing and fabricating nanostructure field effect transistors. We use them to create spin qubits, which are the basic units of information in quantum computers.
At the Quantum Technology Group, we design and investigate this type of qubits in collaboration with the University of Basel, ETH Zurich, and EPFL.
The fabrication of these nano devices requires the use of world-class laboratories, which are called clean rooms.
Clean rooms are designed to keep the temperature and humidity very stable and the concentration of particles, like dust, extremely low. This is needed to fabricate electronic components inside our smartphones and favorite electronic gadgets.
We are both passionate about nanotechnology. We find it fascinating to develop devices with complex architectures, which are 10,000 times smaller than a human hair.
I come from a very poor region in Mexico, and I never imagined that I could work in an environment like this.
I was the first in my family to graduate from college and become a scientist. No matter of your background, if you are creative and love to explore new concepts, a career in science and technology can also be very rewarding for you.
Our devices could solve computational problems that are not solvable today.
It is very exciting for us to be part of the quantum computing revolution.